Seaway Plastics is known as a low-volume injection molding company, full service in that we do all of our own mold building in-house in a 2 to 4 week time frame, but we are truly full service. Hello, I'm Tim Smock. I'm the CEO of Seaway Plastics Engineering. We are a low-volume injection molding company. One term that many of our customers really appreciate and understand, and that is protoduction. That is where our customer is at a point of needing production-quality parts. They're still in a prototype environment. They're still validating the parts, but they need a production quality part and they need it done quickly, whether it's having the molds built in-house at Seaway in 2 to 4 weeks or having your part molded in one of our 31 injection molding machines. We can handle your overmolding needs, your complete decorating needs, including shielding and hydrographics and painting. This is an example of a housing that we did for a company where we've incorporated overmolding into the substrate to make it a very functional part, including overmolding of the keypads, the push buttons, the grip, the side bumpers, so that as a critical handheld device, should it be dropped, it is a watertight device. The volumes on this range between 700 to 1,000 a year, which makes it a very good fit for us. One of the things that makes Seaway unique is our broad range of capabilities. We can make parts that are truly micro in size. These are parts that are literally gram weight parts, 10 to 12 to 20 gram type shots, all the way up to parts that run in a 950 ton press, large medical bezels. The materials that we process at Seaway are all in the thermoplastic family, and they range from the commodity type materials, the polypropylenes, the polyethylenes. This is an example of a part that's molded in PEEK, which is a fairly common material in the medical industry. This is actually a brain clamp. It runs approximately 200 to 300 a year. One of the other things that makes Seaway unique is our extensive mold making capabilities. This year we'll build over 230 molds at Seaway at our facility in Port Richey, with average lead times again in the 2 to 5 week range. This is an example of a high-end food service part. This is actually a valve that goes into a frozen ice drink dispenser. Our customer came to us with a stainless steel part and asked us to give them a ballpark number. We gave them a rough estimate, and then we actually rapid prototyped the part in our own in-house FDM machine. And we gave this to them first so their engineers could see what the part would at least look like as an injection molded part. This was a dramatic improvement in cost, in quality, and availability when a customer needed parts. For Seaway right now, overmolding probably encompasses about 25 to 30% of all the new projects we're receiving. It can vary from a simple medical handheld device where we're overmolding a TPE onto the touch surface to a light pipe, which is basically a knob with overmolding around the clear substrate. And we also do a lot of encapsulation or overmolding, where we're actually encapsulating here a lens into the housing, giving a tight, watertight seal on this part. We have 31 injection molding machines. They range in size from 30 ton up to 950 ton, and we can do overmolding in every one of the machines. Approximately half of the molds we build every year are made from aluminum. The other half are made from steel. We also offer hydrographics, which is a wet film transfer process where we can put a decorative film on the surface of a part, as well as EMI RFI coat the inside of the part. So we can shield it, we can put the hydrographic film on the surface, and obviously mold the part as well, giving you a true turnkey solution. In addition to our micro molding, we recently added a clean room in our Brooksville facility. We are in the process of getting our 13485 ISO certification in place. Many of our customers come to us on a very fast track project. They need the engineering input. They need the engineering support, but they also need the project management support. And that is the one thing that they often don't see from other suppliers is the engineering support that they get from our program managers. For your future low volume injection molding needs, we hope you consider Seaway.
See us and other quality suppliers at d2p.com.